Wake up, baby lamb!
Oh, it's only you, cow.
Yeah, sorry to disturb you, baby lamb, but I have something very exciting to tell you.
What is it?
Well...
Wait, is it about that Broadway musical you were in?
No, that was 3 weeks ago, and it was cancelled.
Oh.
But anyways, my little brother is coming to town to stay with me!
That's great! Wait a second.
What?
I've known you for a very long time. We've been best friends for so long, but I never knew you had a brother.
Yeah, he was born like 3 years ago. And at that time, he was staying with my uncle. But yeah, I'm so excited to finally get to see him. We're gonna reconnect, you know, recreate old memories, and have lots of fun like bros.
Oh, so when's he coming?
Soon. The trolley's gonna drop him off at Town Square.
Sounds great!
Oh, I think I hear the trolley right now.
Yeah, me too. Come on!
Yes, I finally get to see my little brother, Calf.
Calf?
Yeah, that's my little brother's name.
So, your parents named you Cal, and they named your brother Calf?
Look, I wasn't raised in a family of Einsteins. The difference is, I'm aware of it. Come on!
Oh, Calfy! I'm so happy to finally see you! Oh my god!
Cal?
Yeah?
I don't think that's Calfy. That's it's a Mickey Mouse doll.
Oh, really?
Oops.
Calfy! It's so good to see you! Oh, oh wow!
Wow! He looks just like you!
I know! He does share my obvious charm and devilish good looks.
But why does he have that moon?
Well, I don't know if I ever told you this, but our dad actually was the one who made history by jumping over the moon. Yeah, I think it'd be a nursery rhyme, I don't know.
Anyway, Calfy, I can't wait to show you around Capital City. You're gonna love it here. Come on, let's go! I'll fix that. Maybe.
Hello, this is Ricky Bowers with the Capital City Daily News. Mr. Krabs is gonna be held for execution due to his multiple crimes against humanity.
Ricky, what are you doing?
Ah, we now go live to Baby Lamb and Cal reporting on this incident.
What incident?
Yeah, what are you doing?
What am I doing? Can't your guys see I'm trying to make some newsworthy content? I'm hoping someday CNN will hire me.
I don't know if you should be aiming for CNN, Ricky. I mean, don't you have to lie to make newsworthy content?
Well, yeah, but I'm willing to take the risks.
Yeah, but people will hate you.
What would... Can we please stop talking about politics? We only came because I want to show you something.
What is it?
What is it? Say hello to my baby brother, Calf.
Ooh.
Oh, he's so cute!
Yeah, he's like an onion. Hello, Calfy. I'm Mr. Dolphin.
And I'm Ricky. Don't be scared, although I am very sexy.
Aww, I made him giggle. No, I made him giggle. I'm the handsome one. Excuse me, I thought you said you...
Guys, don't fight. I honestly think Calfy is the cutest one of all.
Even cuter than you.
Oh, come on, I'm not that cute.
Yes, you are, baby lamb. You're so adorable, I could just eat you up!
This will be raising questions.
Welcome to our home, Calfy. But more importantly, welcome to our TV.
So what do you want to watch, Calfy? There's many different types of channels and many different types of shows you can watch, like so many cartoons and stuff.
I didn't get that.
Well, usually, if we can't understand what Calfy's saying, we just let him draw out what he's trying to say.
Oh, that's smart.
All right, Calfy, just draw what you want to watch.
If this is how Calfy tells you what he wants to watch, then what about other stuff, like wanting to go to the bathroom and stuff?
He also does semaphore.
Oh. And you said you weren't raised in a family of Einsteins.
Well, yeah, but still.
Alright, Calfy, what do you want to watch?
Your brother's a modern-day Bob Ross, but, I can't make anything out from that.
Can't you see, Baby Lamb? He wants to watch YouTube Kids cartoons. YouTube Kids cartoons? Baby Lamb, would you please, come with me for a minute?
Wait! Cal, what are you doing?
You want to know the difference between Calfy and me?
You mean other than your name, your age, your height, your weight?
Besides that, look at him. How many ears do you see on his head?
Well, there's
two ear.
Yeah, what he said.
And how many ears do you see on my head?
Well, there's
one ear.
Wait a second. I even noticed you have one ear. How can you hear?
Badly.
Oh. But how did you even lose one of your ears?
See, it was a long time ago. I was pretty much Calfy's age, only bigger. I was watching those YouTube Kids cartoons by myself.
I was just happily sitting down watching those YouTube Kids cartoons until suddenly I saw one where Mickey Mouse's ear got cut off. Then this one kid I used to know, I forget what he looks like, so let's just say he's this green bird.
Stupid dicks.
And then he came. He took out a scissor. And
it happened. It was really traumatizing. I could never get over that. That's why I don't want my little bro watching YouTube Kids cartoons. They may say it's for kids, but really, it's not. I want him to suffer the same fate that I did.
Honestly? I thought YouTube removed those kids' cartoons.
Oh yeah, they did. Thankfully. But still, they're pretty much corrupting the minds of kids. But Calfy, I know how much you want to watch YouTube Kids cartoons, but you can't. No, sorry, I can't allow you to watch those kinds of cartoons. No, sorry, you can't. Listen. I know how much you love those YouTube Kids cartoons. But you gotta understand, Calf. I've seen them when I was a kid, when I was your age. But they're not good. They have stuff that can give you nightmares. They have stuff that's really violent and stupid and really traumatizing. You know what traumatizing means? It means it could scar you for life. It could scare you. And it might influence kids to hurt each other, or maybe even other people. I don't want you to go that route. I don't want you watching those. I want you to be safe. That's what I'm here for. I'm glad you understand.
may be like 7 years old, but you're already like a great dad.
Thanks, baby lab. I watch a lot of Full House. So, Calf, what cartoon do you want to watch now? Mickey Mouse? Alright! Now that's a good one. This is wonderful, isn't it?
And the best part is, it's safe for children and adults to watch.
2 hours after that!
I think it's time for somebody to go to sleep. Wanna help me, baby lab?
Oh, sure!
Now it's time to say goodnight. Goodnight, sweet time. Now the sun turns out with light. Goodnight, sweet time. Dream sweet dreams for me. Dream sweet dreams for you. Close your eyes and I'll close mine. Goodnight, sleep time. Now the moon begins to shine. Goodnight, sleep time. Dreams, sweet dreams for me. And dreams, sweet dreams for you.
Y'all are probably just laughing like it's a joke. It's a meme, Attica, no big deal. What if memes hurt? What if memes can kill? Would you throw around an internet meme as easily if you knew the damage it does to one's mental? You can't imagine the pain I just endured.
Sure do miss that guy.
Yeah, I miss him too.